You're trying to get an early lane shove. I had a kite for my cooldown, but yeah. Hecarim's level 2 ganking me as fucking Hecarim. Please. In this situation, if I get this big of an advantage, I could just go first Adam Stride and run the Garen down. He also has, like, Ghost, like, he didn't take Ghost. So I could just, like, he literally walks up, he just gets got. So fast, man. I literally got red buff. What the fuck? Alright, well, his wave's frozen, so. He can't stay out there too long. He'll have to come back, right? Maybe he's gonna wait for my red buff to wear out and then push in. Oh my god, 1 HP on those minions. Oh shit. What am I gonna do there? Assault this, grab stride, and then call it a day. Heart shoving. Like, he should heart shove so they can shove the wave in so I don't freeze on them.
An ally has been
I got him low enough where I can just dive, so that's what I'm gonna do. And with that, just stop his passive healing. And I just dive him again. So, this guy is 20 CS. I think we're fine. This Hecarim is like perma top too. He like really wants to kill me bad. I think he's just pissed about the early gank he had that backfired. I have ult back already, so. I need to burn his bone pudding and maybe his W before I stripe dive. Where is he? Where's the mid laner? No, man. I tried walking back into the church shot.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Is Fam Dancer good after getting stride? It's okay if you're against a champion like Quinn or Jace. But bad against a champion like Garen building full armor. You want to build Kraken for that, for the damage. PD is good for, like, extra stick. Whistride against champions that beat you by kiting you. So, like, Vlad, Quinn, Jace, Teemo, the like. But if you're playing against, like, tanker matchups, where you build stride into, say, like, Gnar, right? And because Gnar builds, you know, tabbies, and he has a lot of resistance as he, you know, builds his items, builds HP, too. Then in those matchups, you build Kraken. You tell them to FF? They probably will FF in 3 minutes, like, legit. Like, this Garen has 35 CS in me. So, like, it's very likely an FF angle for them. In fact, I'm about to go take mid plate since Victor went bottom for some reason. Yeah, Victor's bottom with 1 HP, so about to get these mid plates done on Fuddo. I'm gonna take this kind of slow, because waiting for the next wave to come up, and then I'll stack it in. Okay, this game might turn into a 20 FF because the Sivir got triple. Pot's good. Because we're playing with Emerald right now.
Will soon fall.
Tabby's Bramble Vest. How useless is that Garen gonna be? Holy shit. Well, I've got Kraken.
This'll be a slaughter.
You're on churros? Okay. Oh. I guess they don't need me. He's still spell shield up. Jebaited. Alright, let me get my hole breaker. That way I can end this game. Wait, the Garen captured Rift Herald? Oh, that's unlucky. is the squishiest fucking Hecarim ever. If I hit Stridebreaker on it, maybe. We're getting mid turret or sieging.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I don't know. Yes, I ever did all. Super stomp. I fucked up. Well, Karthus finished out that room for me, thank god. So I whiffed my spin. So I was like trying to hit him and get out turret at the same time. Game's almost done, baby. I'm a completionist, guys. I need to kill this and him too. little bit of a top gap. Level 10 to level 16. 08 Oak for the 15-2-1. 150 CS difference? Holy fuck.